up, everyone? I'm back. It's Arleason 85 here. A little bit to start off here. I got some booster busting, as you can see here. I threw the grenade to the left, thinking they were on the left, but they were on the right, so I drew attention to myself. Come back, get the other guy. Bam! C4 to the face. Right here. I just left this in. I thought it was pretty nasty. I knew the guy was shooting from me up in that room, but then I guess he ducked down or something. I really didn't know where he was at. And I'm like, oh yeah, I got a new tube. Thump, bing, headshot, motherfucker. Yeah, tell me that wasn't badass. And right here, if my quality was better, I think right there is when the booster left. One of them, I don't know when the other one left. I ended up leaving. My business was done there. As long as one of the boosters gone, what the fuck is he gonna do? The other guy's gonna do. But yeah, anyway, on to the real game here. We got a free-for-all, as you all know who watch many of my videos know is my favorite type game type. MP5K, which I am horrible with. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty shitty with this gun. FMJ is the attachment. Right here I get owned by a sniper with a heartbeat sensor. Just lands the C. I heard the C4 flop and then I was like, oh shit. Boom, 500 kills with this weapon. Challenge complete. Marksman and I think veteran. I don't know. But yeah, MP5K, FMJ, with Rangers, the Akimbo Rangers. Man, I've been going into lobbies with on domination, ground war, or even regular domination and getting triple kills, double kills with the Akimbo Rangers. They're beastly. Put on marathon stop. You don't even need stopping power. I got a triple yesterday. This is no lie. I pushed both triggers at once, but just one time, so I guess that's two shots. It was three guys lined up, one of them had painkiller, and I got all three of them, and he died. I could sit there and shoot a predator missile and get a hit marker with painkiller. It was pretty sick. I got a triple with both shots at one time, and then one of them had painkiller. It was pretty beastly. Yeah, marathon, stopping power, ninja, or my perks. This was the game right after the game with the boosters on, what's that map? Bailout, I think it's called. Yeah, I think it's Bailout. It wasn't the same lobby. I just backed out and went into another lobby. But, go figure. There was boosters in here, too. So you get a little bit more booster action. I noticed one guy ended up getting a Harrier. I think he was like 7-1 or something like that. Right there, you can see him get a headshot. This is where I start to notice. So I'm hitting select, getting ready. I'm unmute everybody, because if you see my last one, you know I'm gonna start bitching. Some people that aren't even boosting, they get so tired they want to leave too, because they hear me bitching. Yeah, last night I was in a lobby. I think it was like five games the boosters wouldn't leave, and I freaking won almost. I won every match except for one, and it wasn't the boosters that beat me on one of them. It was someone else. It was pretty sad. Common booster spot right over here over the ledge if you look for them. Another spot is underneath the stairwell. You can see him here. I think the Pavlo was shooting at me there, so he didn't even see me. I don't know where his buddy is. Oh, yeah, he was in the thing on top. There you go. Fucking dumbass motherfuckers. No apologies this time. Just kidding. But, yeah, it's pretty cool to be back. Some of you who follow my channel updates and channel comments and stuff will know that I took a little break. Yeah, we get host migration at least three times. One person left, and then I think the boosters ended up leaving after so long of failing, and then I ended up getting a Pavlo. Here's me bitching. But back to what I was saying, I took a break for, well, it was supposed to be for just a month. I got a Gamefly account, and I've been playing a lot of other games like God of War 3. I rented the God of War collection. I'm a trophy whore, for some of you who don't know. I platinum God of War 3, platinum God of War 2, just platinum Prince of Persia. I just rented Bioshock. I don't know, I think I got almost 1400 trophies now and 23 platinums. I think the top 4,000 in the world, which is not that bad. You consider how many people have PlayStations, and I think you can have up to 13 accounts on each PlayStation. So that's millions of people, and being the top 4,000 for trophies is pretty cool in my opinion. But the month went over what I expected it would be. I just I was only going to take a month, but then when I, for some reason, my capture card was not working, I was like, you know what, I give up. And then I posted that, the 2-for-1 special, which, here's another Mahost migration. But yeah, I posted that double 2-for-1 special. A lot of people didn't like it. It didn't really have commentary. I mean, I thought it was pretty cool gameplay, running gun. Got 2 videos for 1. It was some old videos I figured I'd post since my capture card wasn't working. And I was like, and I just started to kind of lose interest, you know. I was just like, it's for me, I mean, I don't have a PVR. So every time, I mean, I've already went over this. I got to unhook cables, hook cables up to SD, move my wires from my headset into the back of the TV, you know. And then every time I tried to fix the Easy Cap, I had to do that. And then I was like, you know what? I totally forgot that my friend sent me a Dazzle. I had it put away in a box with all my gaming shit, like my Nintendo 64 and Sega Genesis and stuff. Pulled that out, hooked it up today, and here we go now. The score isn't that great on this game. I'm not gonna hold it to the end. It's only, I think I was 30 and 11. No, it's not that great. But I really suck. Wow, what is that, 4 host migrations now? Jesus Christ, I think that's the one where the booster leaves, maybe. And he had an amazing lead on me, too. I think he was like 11-1 before I had 3 kills. Come on now. And then I ended up catching up, and then he just leaves? Who rage quits when you're getting handed kills? That's pretty sad. But, I mean, I still play Call of Duty almost pretty much every day, unless I have to work. But I don't work that much. I mean, 3 days a week at most. At my job, we don't get that. We get shitty hours. So, I deleted a few friends that I added on my PlayStation Network. So I am going to be looking for new people to add me on my main account. It's rleason85. I'm looking for people that want to... I'm trying to get some sabotage players, some people who are good at sabotage, because I'm trying to complete the challenges for that. I'm really looking, I don't really care about the KD. That kind of shit doesn't, if your KD is 0.10, I really don't care. As long as your win-lose ratio is decent, that's all I care about. You know, either way, I mean, I'm still going to add you and play with you. I mean, but if I need to make room for other people, then so be it. Then I'll do it that way as well. Coming close to 1,000 subscribers. I know I haven't been posting a lot of videos. And to all my new subscribers, since I took my break, I want to thank you. I really appreciate you subscribing, even though you've seen my most recent post was like a month ago. And see, like, I wouldn't even subscribe to somebody. If I see that someone wasn't posting a video in like a month or so, shit, I would even unsub. So I really appreciate to all the people that stuck around from the beginning and are still subscribed and still messaging me and still play games with me on PlayStation. I really appreciate that. And all the new subscribers who came from wherever they came from. I really appreciate that. As I said, I'm coming close to 1,000. And when I reach 1,000, without a doubt, I'm going to hold a... I guess this trendy open lobby thing that's going around. Everybody seems to do it. So when I reach 1,000 subscribers, I think that would be pretty cool. I mean, you guys can bring your friends if no one else shows up. You know, maybe we can get another subscriber or something like that to join in and have their subscribers, you know. That'd be pretty cool. Right there, I own that guy with the Rangers. He dropped his care package inside. Sorry I'm not talking too much about the gameplay here. As I said, I suck balls with the MP5K. I just now reached 500 kills with it. I mean, I like the gun on Call of Duty 4, but it's... The maps are so much smaller on Call of Duty 4. You can use a gun like that. Alright, right here. This is... I don't understand this. I call in my Predator missile. Some guy runs down. You know he knifed me. Look at the kill feed. He knifed rleason85. Now look. I'm back there alive again, reloading my gun. You know, I didn't just spawn there because I was crouched. Anyway, guys, sorry I didn't talk about the gameplay. Any questions, leave a message, feel free. And thanks for watching.